All right, hello and welcome. I'm the amateur guy, and we are going to play Assassin's Creed Origin. I just need a minute to do some setup. All right, and away we go. Let's see what's happening. So this is also an older game. Guess I want it in English. I was gonna Google it and just take a look. Assassin's Creed Origin is a 2017. I didn't continue. There we go. Wait, which one do I use? Use the left stick? Oh wait, no, that's too big. No, bring it in. I mean, I don't know that you guys can see. Yeah, I guess that's what it is. I usually like it a little bit brighter. It's weird to use X to continue. Normal is the default level. I am not afraid. Show me what you got. I think. Yeah, I'm gonna do normal. Alright. Now for the prologue. I'm gonna try not to talk through it if I can. Siwa Oasis, 49 BCE. I think it's 2017, wasn't that old, so that's 5 years ago. I wonder how authentic it is. I mean, Ptolemy. I've heard of Ptolemy.
Was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat.
Oh, Jesus, what's wrong with you?
We will find
Rijek,
you.
The Heron.
We will find you in your sleep.
I never sleep.
Oh, he's gonna put it on his face, isn't he? Oh, no, don't do that. No, just stab him in the heart. No, oh. He's a very angry man. I don't know why. Who am I in this one? Hippotos? Oh, you're not gonna make me fight him, are you? I am.
You killed my master and left me for dead.
Wait,
that was a mistake.
Press LBE to block. Left bumper.
Bodyguard. It's a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are weak, Magi. I am powerful.
Take that, buddy.
I would be proud to have fought the last Magi.
Ooh, wait. That sounded like he got stabbed somehow. His sword's too far away. Battered shield. Come on, bro.
A broken weapon won't save you.
What's what is
it?
Oh, to lock on him. I see.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I swore.
Right trigger to form my shield break.
Of honor. It is a fight to the death.
Right trigger to form shield break. Wait, I am. I'm pressing. Oh, I see. Oh, I X. I didn't know I was gonna hit X to dodge. I hit the X. I was told X to dodge. You're doomed, buddy. Right bumper, right trigger to unleash a special power. Carry? Why am I carrying him? I don't know why I'd want to carry him.
Nick, no way out.
Must be a way out, right? Hold to use. Oh, so this is. There we go. I have no idea. I don't see anything. I see, like, stuff right there. Something right here. Oh.
These scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Not really past secret entrance. Wait, what? No, what? Pick up the torch. Just trying to make sure I collect any goodies.
Centuries ago.
Forgive me, great amount. 4 coins, 3 coins, 6 coins. What is that? A piece of wood or something? I'm assuming I want to go up. I have no idea. Seems like A is the answer for all. I don't know if there's stuff over there. Oops. More cash. Climb up. All right. Boatload of stuff everywhere. I'm gonna get hurt? Let's find out.
The riches of the ancients.
Oh, there is stuff behind me. Alright. Stop crouching. Why are you crouching? At least they make that quick. That's cool. I missed stuff in that corner? Some other kind of wood-looking thing. Wait, what does that say? Climb down. I'm sure cash is important in this game. That's what we're collecting the most of. Alright, now to figure out how to get the heck out of here. I have no idea. There's no indication of which way is out. But maybe it's this way. I don't think I came from this way. It says jump, but jump to where? Ooh, can I light that? Cool. Are there more of those I can light? Here we go. I'm jumping. Okay, that good. It doesn't seem like... Oh, jeez. Pushed the wrong button. I gotta get used to it lasting longer than in, Tomb Raider. Like, in Tomb Raider, the moment you start to move... That's kinda cool. That's... I don't like that one. I'm not in the same place again, am I? I think I am. Is that the way out? I'm just trying to figure out how to get out of here. I think maybe that is the way out. Ooh, that was close. Okay, are you gonna cling on to that? No. Oh, okay.
Ha! Up there. Light.
Okay, apparently it said to drop it, so I did. Does that mean I could light? Oh, okay, so I can light another one if I need it. Can I scale? Okay, apparently I can scale this thing. Oh wow, I forgot this is Assassin's Creed. I thought he was gonna grab him by the boob. Cracked walls. Some weakened walls can be broken to create a new path.
Soldiers. Of course.
Do I have a way to run fast?
What is that? Get him! Die!
Dodge. Lock. Dodge. Whoa, I'm locked on the wrong person. I need to unlock. Dodge. Just attacking the wrong guy. Yikes. Oops.
I see you. My bad. Friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing
mountains
I came to work
with them, huh?
Scorpions. I've seen scorpions in the background.
Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more.
Wonder what a Heron is.
Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
And so a heron is a large fish-eating wading bird with long legs. Okay. I'll push down to call your mount.
Ah, there you are, boy.
Like an ugly horse.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It doesn't look like there's any, like, super run button. You just always run.
Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
But why is he doing all of this stuff?
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Wow.
Whoa.
Nobody, like, unburies these statues and stuff?
Whoa.
I think I was supposed to be at the top of the hill. Wow. Wow. You are. I can't, like, move faster to catch up to... Oh, jeez. You just knocked down that poor person.
Your fact, your goods, your children.
You knocked down another person, man. Watch where you're going. Jeez. Man. I can't move faster. Look where you're going, man. Don't walk out in the middle of the road. Camel coming through. Clear the way. Wait until I become dangerous. And I wipe this town out of you, Mama Jamas.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest to the Pharaoh. Take care.
I better follow him. I'll have to deal with all of this stuff later.
No one in the Wahat could make him. Ah, home.
I'm guessing Y is to dismount.
Leave him out. He will not stray far.
Oh, B to dismount.
Go ahead on him.
Yikes. What's this? Sweet. There I am. Hello.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hetzibah! Hetzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Hmm? Sit. Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed, but you, I can count on.
I think it'd be easier if he took some of that armor off.
Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it.
Oh, my...
The spot to hit is right in the head.
Hold left trigger to aim. Well, I don't see what I'm aiming at. I triggered a draw. Yeah, how long can I hold it for? Seems like indefinitely.
One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
It is strung well.
I pulled it tight. Take another shot. Good.
Hetzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Okay, so they're gonna teach us more. I bet this is hiding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Why is he not sneaking?
Watch out!
How do I... Press B to enter crouch. Okay.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
What's the... A wise takedown. When the bar is yellow, you have a small window of time to eliminate the enemy before they attack you.
Now for the rest of them.
Do I loot? Okay, I loot. Whistle and attract nearby enemies. I don't think I... Oh, do I? I could do that.
Are you here?
Alright, we'll try that. I was just gonna walk up behind him and kill him. And then, collect his coins.
He's going to be surprised.
I wasn't sure if I could see enemies with this too. Whoa, what? Wait, whoa. Oh, I collected something too. Alright, so that's three. Nobody, I don't think I need to do this, but hang on, how do I drop him? You came to kill my people? Where's the last one? He's up here. On the third floor.
Hey,
Diamond Girl.
Your sneak attack needs work.
Now we go back inside.
Thank you.
All right, cool.
I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the magi duties of Siwa.
Wouldn't that, like, all the problems of Siwa escalate the problem?
I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill, Majunamon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Why are you beating this guy with a ball?
That is the man you're up against.
Majunamon.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunamon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
And that's the goal. Better armor, better weapons.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Man, a lot of controls. You gotta do a lot of different things. The D-pad is taken up. The Oasis. Level up. Ooh, all right. Is there a skill tree? Okay, so I can press that to track.
I need to hunt for leather.
You have enough ability points to acquire a new ability. Okay, let's check that out. Gear. So, this is the gear that I have. I have this equipped. I thought I picked up. Didn't I pick up one? Okay, so this is what I have equipped, I think. This is what I picked up. And this does 7. That's all. I mean, it's just 44 damage per second, and this is 41 damage per second. So, bleeding on hit. Critical hit rate. And they're all both like level 1. Okay. Okay, so I can dismantle this. I got something for abilities. Okay, wow, here's the skill tree. There's warrior, hunter, and seer. So the seer one, dawn and dusk. Hold this to sit, contemplate, and make time speed forward. I mean, okay. Maybe how many? I have 1 ability point. Now here's warrior. Your life can regenerate during combat. That sounds pretty useful. And then under hunter, killing an enemy with a headshot grants you bonus XP. I think in the beginning that would be very useful because I need bonus XP. Loot arrows stuck in your shield back into your inventory. I want the bonus XP. Because this is right at the beginning. Okay, so now targets. Oh, okay, so it's highlighted for all of these. I killed the heron, which is some kind of bird. Need to get to the snake. Someone's mentioned the ibis. I don't know what an ibis is. But I think that might be... I don't know. Is discovered the name of an oracle. Okay. The vulture. One of them. So at least this one I have a... this one I have a face for. How do we zoom in? Okay. What is that? Informant table? New quest available. Side quest level. I already have a side quest. I have one out here. Side quest level 3. I don't know what these are. Okay, so... Oh, and fast travel spots? Am I at the informant table? What? Where's the informant table?
Bayek.
Here we go.
I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time.
Okay. Water rats. Side quest level 3. Bandits had taken over an important spring and are extorting farmers. Sure, sounds good.
The freshwater spring in the Amanai
cave. A man named Teramon is being held prisoner with others for crimes of protest.
Teramon. Not like him to give up.
Okay. Wes. Can I, like, gear up? Must hunt wildlife to craft some better equipment. Current objective, craft a breastplate. Wait, let's track it. Okay, and does it have a suggestion for where I should go? Doesn't really have a suggestion for where I should go. It just says, hunt some wildlife. So where do I go to hunt wildlife? I need better armor. Oh, call Sinew to find new crafting materials. Okay, maybe not that. Maybe I just... Okay. Move the reticle with the right stick to target soft leather. What? Press A to track it. I don't understand. What is that? He's transporting something. That's where I'm at. I have no idea. I'm trying to target soft leather. Okay, this looks kind of like birds are not soft leather. I mean, this looks like where I'd find animals. Oh. Oh, back here. All right, cool. So I think hover mode, left trigger, right trigger, boost. Oh, go faster. Okay. A set marker. Okay. Now where's... How do I call my camel? Okay.
Yeah. Whoa.
Jump, camely. Yeah. Oops. Don't want to do that.
Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
How do I dismount? Dismount. Doop 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 doop.
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it. My old
whoa, 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 whoa.
I should bring Senu up there.
I can get distracted to tears. I don't know why that, like, applies. Restricted area? Oh, okay. I don't think I went into the restricted area. Am I killing somebody's goat? Who killed that? Oh, do I not have to get off the loot?
This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting.
What? You attacking me, you damn bird? I don't know how useful bird feathers are. Go to the crafting section in the gear page to upgrade your breastplate. Where is the crafting section? Crafting. Here we go, breastplate. Okay, I get it. Now to upgrade this, I need wood. So the next level breastplate requires a bunch of that soft leather and then what looks like alligator leather. And upgrade this, I need wood. I don't know.
This will work perfectly.
It's cool. I mean, it's the attack is kind of cool because not have to get off is awesome. I'm gonna litter this desert with dead things. How do I... Can I call the bird? No, wait. How do I call the bird? No. Drop that stupid torch. No, just drop it. Thought I could call my bird from here. Nope. Wait, there we go. Stuff I killed. Get up in the air, there we go. Alright, I don't see anything. Cash. I don't know if I can take them. Come on, go faster. Go fast, really fast. This might be a mistake. Because there's three of these guys. Oh. Can I loot? Loot, loot. There we go. Not sure who that guy is. Wait. Nope. Which one is it? Yikes. That looks like some kind of tigers or something. Wait. Ada track. I'm just trying to collect more stuff. I'll do more missions later. I didn't even notice how many arrows I have left. Out of ammo? Oh no. Alright, hang on. I'm out of ammo. I really don't want to take these guys on with a sword. But I guess that works. How do I... No, stupid thing. No, I don't want to just drop this stupid frickin' torch. There we go. I need that stuff. I mean, I have to go through and kill everything I find, apparently. What is that? Can I pick that up? Do I break it? Oh wait. Harry? Can I like keep it? I don't know, maybe that's worth something? Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I don't know what you do with those jars yet. It looked like it had some kind of oil or something in it. I want to do one more check to see... Under gear, can I upgrade this yet? Not that. I have plenty of that, but only two of the other one. I don't know what I'm pinning. Alright, guys. I think when we come back, I will do a quest. Wait, whoa, how did I pick up arrows? Now, I don't really want to do that because I gotta get more arrows. I don't know how to get more arrows. Can I, like, cut down a tree? What is it saying? Yeah, I know those are there. Here. Oh, I can upgrade this, too. Stable, increase ranged damage. Sweet. I gotta get more wood. Alright, sweet. Yeah, so like, I really need to do a lot of hunting. I don't know what that second one is. Wow. Alright, so I need wood for a lot of this stuff. Okay, guys. I think this thing auto-saves. Because it's got to. Cool. I think this is back to town. So, alright, let's... Menu. There we go. Quit the title screen. Let's see what it says. I'm sure I want to quit. Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. We'll do this again. Hope you have a good day. Stay safe. I'll talk to you next time.